Something I've learned is that if you're in Yellowstone Park, you should take a swim in the Firehole River. It's on the west side of the park, and there's a one-way road that weaves along the river. If you continue on the road, there are some wooden steps that will lead you right down to a good swimming area. The water is warm and really comfortable to swim in, but it's not hot tub warm. It was a great time, and I highly recommend it if you're ever in Yellowstone Park.